On the far side of the field at the elementary school, we have the three Canada Geese Amigos. I think he gets that he's supposed to come. Okay, we're trying to entice the Canada geese to come a little closer. We have been tossing out the HoneyNut Cheerios cereal bars on the ground there. We're out here on the field with the Canada geese. They haven't come to where the cereal bar is, which is in bits and pieces. I think we're just gonna have to continue on our morning walk. Okay, on evergreen tree. Across the street, that's in front of the Last Word Ranch, we have Red-tailed Hawk perched at the top. And we're probably not going to see much in the way of blue jays. So we got some brave souls. He's up there. We're over at the Blue Jays' northern site.
There we go. I'm doing the scrub jay because Kathy's busy doing red-tailed hawk across the road. Okay, I'm going to try to one-handed put out a live worm without dumping the others on the ground. I'm going to let the camera hang so you won't see anything. Maybe it'll... Scrub Jay's being cautious now. Oh my goodness. Got a bold and brave sparrow went after it. So there you go, Scrub Jay. You snooze, you lose. And that's the hardy sparrow there.
He flew to the palm tree and my camera went fuzzy, but at least you heard the sound of his cry. At least I hope that came through. We'll find out later. And we're heading on our way. He's now at the palm tree at the last root branch. We're at Fluffy's and she's here too. She met us well in advance of her feeding area. We're a little late this morning. Geese. Red-tailed Hawk. Bright sunny day. Okay, looking back north at the last root branch palm tree. The red-tailed hawk is still perched on one of the lower fronds. And he is over there.
I'm underneath the olive trees in El Iso Adobe Park. Appears we have a kestrel up on the gazebo. Don't know why the camera's focus is shifting. Okay, go set breakfast table.
The juvenile mockingbird is waiting for Jay to walk away, who is now walking away. We have American kestrel perched at the peak of the hillside gazebo behind the church. That's next to El Iso Adobe Park. The wild turkeys that roost on the hillside behind the church next to El Iso Adobe Park are coming out for morning breakfast. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, probably almost a dozen. And they're over there. back at Fluffy's and more treats will go down. Okay, Fluffy, we'll see you tomorrow. Okay, over on one of the evergreen trees at the Last Word Ranch. Red-tailed hawk, probably the same one that was there earlier. We're looking northeast. Just recently left Fluffy's area and heading towards the southern Lou Jay site. Blue Jay juvenile. Finally came down and got it. Hi! Yes. Very vocal. Yes. House sparrow. There we go.